My name is Skylar Grant. I'm 11 years old, and I love to play baseball.
I am a mountain, I am a tall tree, oh, I am a swift wind, sweeping the country.
My favorite part about baseball is when I get up to the plate, I'm ready to go, and I just love hitting home runs at baseball. It's like my thing to do.
Just stand up tall, look them in the face and say, I'm that star up in the sky, I'm that mountain peak up high. Hey, I made it, I'm the world's greatest. And I'm that little bit of hope, when my back's against the ropes, I can feel it, I'm the world's greatest.
I just love pitching and playing all the positions and getting to learn how to play baseball and the fundamentals.
I am a giant, I am an eagle, oh, I am a lion down in the jungle. I am a marching band, I am the people, oh, I am a helping hand, I am a hero.
My dream is to play MLB baseball and to be put in the Hall of Fame so I can be known as a great baseball player. My best strength as a baseball player is hitting.
I'm that star up in the sky, I'm that mountain peak up high. Hey, I made it, I'm the world's greatest. And I'm that little bit of hope, when my back's up against the ropes, I can feel it. The world's greatest.
My favorite baseball story is when I was in the All-Stars and it was the two outs and we could go to state if we made this play, it was two outs. So the guy popped it up over there down the foul pole line. I got under it, sat, camped, and I just grabbed it and then it was over.
I made it.
All that's going through my mind is when I get in the field, I'm going to give 100% when I practice and 100% when I'm off the field and playing baseball.
You feel it, feel it. I'm the world's greatest. Whoa.
I'm that star up in the sky.
I'm that mountain peak up. Oh, yes, I am.
When I first started playing, I was 6 years old and I was playing T-ball. I go straight to the home runs. I hit my first home run in the Blue Jays. And I was versus the Athletics, and the guy was two strikes, just knocked over the fence. And then ever since then, I just started hitting the home runs. And then I just started practicing more. And then I could see myself improving on the field. So I was like, well, practicing is making me better. I should do that more often. Baseball hero is Derek Jeter. He gave it all in the New York Yankees. And then he's retiring this year. It made me kind of sad because he's a very excellent player. That's why my role model is Derek Jeter and stuff. My favorite college is UVA. One time I went to the camp for a week and people were getting camper of the day balls and stuff. And then at the end of the week, they gave one special ball camper of the week and I got it. And so I was really happy. I let all the coaches sign my ball and everything. So UVA is my favorite baseball team. I would like to thank my papa, my mom, my dad, and my sister. My sister especially, because she goes to my games, she cheers, she's just like loving it, and she plays with her friends and stuff. So I'm glad she can have a good time while I'm playing baseball, so.
I'm the world's greatest. I'm that little bit of hope. When my back's against the ropes, I can feel it.
What was your feeling? I mean, what did you really feel?
Come on now.
I felt something. I got weak in the knee. I said, oh, Lord, have mercy. Let it go, Jesus. Let it go. How about that? Huh? I probably just gonna give me some love. My bad. How you feel?